Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny's right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride-along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a scene with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny yet? Ultra postmodernism.
Love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves! Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumped his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
Do you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like... Fuck!
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
Stunts.
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
All right, people, let's find that ball.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for ya!
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
I can't believe you launched that guy into a statue!
I can't believe you're still thinking about it.
Do you want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the ball. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Normally, like?
Normally, the talents don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally, banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
You forget the rules. These guards are packing military-grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep.
Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B? Huh? We drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man!
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey. I think we've got company.
Looks like... Oh my god! You're the Saints! You have to sign this for me!
Anything for a fan.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable. Want me to, sign?
Let's get the chopper and lift this baby out of here.
Hey, guys! Call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys?
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
Flashbang!
Like old times, huh, Shandy?
see him again.
Oh, I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, the same.
You wanna play, motherfucker?
The chopper should be here soon. Just gotta hold out a little longer.
They busted out the riot shield.
Like old times, huh, Shandy?
Seriously, who are these guys?
A bunch of assholes.
Shoot the helicopter! Use whatever you got!
I love this part.
Here's our ride.
You two go out the back.
And you?
Stay with the boss.
We'll see you when we touch down.
Now let's go! Hold her steady!
Where'd all the security come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan! Thought I shot that thing down!
Turn to the side.
Thank you.
These kids with their video game. Oh, here we can check you out. We'll check you out. Where'd I go? Hey, hey, you. Wait. I'll put you in a body bag. Back. Come. Behold, your nightmare is here.
What the fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals? Commercials? Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Steelwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soul Tour Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Guys, I can take him.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
Ah! can't leave Johnny!
Guy can take care of himself. We gotta deal with these guys.
Attention, passengers. This is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater. I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
Great. Who gave God a mic?
It's Easter Open!
Oh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment. My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding the clutch. Yo, I'm opening the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear. Alright, motherfucker.
Johnny's on me!
You gotta need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belgian.
Same thing.
I am going to cut that disrespectful tongue from your mouth.
Oh, yeah? You and how many of your...
Oh, that many.
Johnny, we're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
Bad. Okay, I deserve that.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
Pay for this.
Mike's on.
We'll need a car.
Sean, do you got any idea where we are?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
Been here before?
Spring break.
Great. What the fuck does field boss mean?
You don't want to know.
Okay, whatever. You know where we're going?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
Looters raided the scene before the police arrived.
So, about getting a gun.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
What?
It has GPS, right? Check your map. Wow, that still exists?
What?
That's where I used to score weed.
This is Jane Bullock.
We should let Pierce know what's up.
I texted him, he's bringing the crew.
Looks like we'll need more guns. Any ideas?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
They have one of those here? Right on.
You can't be serious.
We need guns, they have guns. I don't see the problem.
Getting shot comes to mind.
Blah, blah, bullets, blah, blah, blah. I just flew through a fucking... Where's this armory?
Not far. It's on the GPS.
You lost to the
fence. Hit it harder next time. Bumper can take it.
All right, the gun should all be in that warehouse.
Great. How are we moving everything?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
Yeah. Seriously, how are we gonna do it?
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
You're paying for repairs.
Jeez, look at the size of that thing. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
Good idea. We'll take it with and find out.
Yeah, right. Wait, you're serious, aren't you?
Guess they're not letting us in.
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their minds.
got to be a grease spot!
Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
It's like UAV drone controls? Who the fuck says that?
Okay, is this really the time?
Hey, just saying. That was easy.
Room for this shit, right?
Maybe.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right. Well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shandi. We got it all covered.